Hey, it's Heather. Welcome back to my channel, Heather Marie Loves To. I have a small Hobby Lobby haul. So I got this last week because I had to go to the dreaded dentist. How horrible is that? But actually the endodontist because my tooth is all messed up. So there's a Hobby Lobby in the area. So I stopped. So aren't those cute? I got these. What kind of vibes are these giving you all? Do you know? Hallows Eve! Oh my gosh, it's almost that time! I also got some of these fences because I plan on making a haunted house. Oh, okay, let's see. Oh, you know what? I got these at Walgreens. They were $1. And if you didn't know, I'm kind of obsessed with watermelons lately. I don't know. So I also got... Oh gosh. Oh, is anybody else like love the sound of spray paint cans? No, just me? I don't know. So I got these two. Isn't this a beautiful purple? I'm going to make a three-tiered tray with this and then just going to coat it with that. And I just figured, I was actually Googling because I thought 10 bucks was kind of expensive, but everywhere else had it for like 15. So I was like, oh, Hobby Lobby's cheaper. That doesn't always happen. Now does it? Look at these cute little bumblebees. Bzzz. Don't you just hear them? Oh, kind of reminds me of Candyman, actually. Oh, you guys, isn't that awesome? So, I told you I was going to make a haunted house and use some of this. I plan on putting this, like, on a porch, on a window, something like that. Won't that look cool? And it's, like, light. It's, like, it's pretty lightweight, if you like. I think it's cool. And then, oh, more fencing. More sequins. It's the black now, the black. Let's move this side of the way. Oh, these are from Dollar Tree. I must have put them in the wrong bag. Okay. I got some of these. I want to make a purse, so I was like, oh, I need some of these, but I don't know. Then I got some painty paints. Let's see. Is that all of the painty paints? I think so. Just these ones. Okay. And then I got some of these sequins. Aren't these pretty? Flowers. And then I got... Now, I have some other felt. I'm sure I've showed it on here before. Dollar Tree felt. Oh, man. Do I even have any? Let's see if I can show you. Man, it just... Okay, so I tried to make, like, the alphabet or whatever, but look, it just kind of falls apart. Do you see that? It, like, really does. So, that's why I'm hoping this, I think it's called pill. Like, see how you can't stretch it apart, but, like, this you can? I don't know. It's like, I don't know. So, hopefully it works better because I need some of this to do something when I want. But anyway, so I got some orange and some black and purple, which is very pretty. And then I just got this little bit of like paper because, well, because I said so. Oh, damn it, man. And it got wrinkled. I hate that. Anyway, so what's this stuff called? Vellum. 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 Whatever. Don't judge me. Okay. Look at those. Aren't those pretty? Pretty, pretty. Got some of these. Pretty, pretty. They're 50% off, which you know how that goes. I got to go this week, though, because they got this yarn that I'm looking for. So I'm going to have to go on Friday. I don't think I'll have time tomorrow. And look at all these. Told you I was obsessed with watermelons. Aren't they pretty? So, all right, that's it for this video. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye.